Syempre, thankful kami for the success of Creamline last year, and we're very happy that they recognize si Tots as Miss Volleyball and to be receiving the award. So she'll be here later, and surprise lang para sa inyo.
Alay sa ikaw, maraming beses mo na rin nakuha yung Miss Volleyball. Ano naman
sa akin
na si Tots naman yung nakakuha this time?
Well, I'm very proud of her. I mean, like, it's always such an honor to be alongside amazing women like Tots na like are representing the country very well also. And we can't wait, I really can't wait to see her grow more and improve her skills more and to be Miss Volleyball for the longest time then siguro.
Sige naman, Gemma. Gano'ng alaki ko na na-recognize nga ang Creamline sa excellence sa volleyball for last year?
Siguro, eto rin yung... Hello!
Yay! Excuse me na! Thank you!
Nagpapakita din na gano'n kami nagpapakapagod at nagbibigay talaga ng effort sa team namin, and happy kami na nare-recognize na ang Creamline, and syempre ang bawat isa sa amin.
Yeah, sa'yo naman, Tots, gano'ng laking honor to na mapasama ka sa list ng mga dating naging Miss Volleyball ngayon ito na, like, alay sa'yo, ilang beses ka na natin?
Just like what I always say, na grateful ako palagi sa mga lahat ng recognitions na natatanggap ng team, natatanggap ng bawat isa sa amin, natatanggap ko. So, masaya lang din ako na kasama ko sila naglalaro. Champion players, champion team. So, ako lagi ko sinasabi na kinikredit ko na hindi ako nandito kung nasan ako ko. Hindi dahil sa mga teammates ko, yun yung mga taong bumubuo sa team. So, sobrang grateful ako sa lahat ng bumubuo ng Creamline, ng lahat ng buong volleyball community, yung mga fans, yung mga management namin talaga sumusuporta sa akin.
Initial reaction mo when you heard na nanalo ka nga? Na-miss ball?
Natuwa ako kasi yun nga, na-recognize lahat ng hard work ng team ng bawat isa sa amin. And sobrang grateful ako kasi sino ba naman magkakakala na makakatuwa ako ng ganitong award.
What can we expect sa Creamline course next month na yun?
We're still working on the system and the team. So, yun din yung sa amin. Lagi namin sinasabi na we're just always ready to give our best every game, and we're always ready to play our hearts out for the people, for the fans, sa lahat ng sumusuport sa team.
Some of you played for the national team, and right now there's a Senate bill assuring athletes ng training funds at saka retirement funds. Kamusta po ang ganitong ginagawa ng Senado?
Wow, that's a very positive response, and what a way if that will happen talaga. I think it's a good benefit also for all the athletes, and I think all the athletes deserve all those benefits as well and credits. But I guess one thing I would say lang, we hope we can all invest also in the programs and long-term plans for each and every sports na meron tayo representing our country in international tournaments.
Kyle, sa'yo naman, anong masasabi?
I'm very proud of my team, and I'm very proud na I'm with this team.
Oh, ganyan!
Masasabi mo kay Kyle, nakuha niyo yung...
Idol. Miss Volleyball, Kaya.
Kuyo!
Okay,
I'm going to
go. Okay, I'm going
to go. Okay, I'm going to go.
Pink ka, pwede na, pasok na.
Kamusta lang yung paghahanda nyo knowing na may bago rin kayong teammate si Bea at saka si Teddy?
Parating
Siyempre happy din po na may nadagdagan na ulit sa Creamline. Medyo matagal-tagal na po na walang bago sa team namin. So excited kami na matutunan nila yung sistema ng Creamline and maging happy sila sa loob ng court.
Good vibes.
Abangan nyo yung next month ang ilalaro nila sa Creamline.